A Lewisville mother who lost her baby to SIDS is using her grief to help other babies. For the past month, she's donated her breast milk to help premature or sick babies have a better chance at survival. Fox 4's Lori Brown has the story.
Megan Reagan got to see where the milk she's donated is processed for the first time Friday.
It's just growing and growing.
Megan and her husband Joshua only had 3 short months with their daughter Aniston.
The second you called her a cutie, she would just beam.
She died suddenly December 9th of SIDS.
Everything was fine. Nothing was wrong, and her health was perfect. Everything was good. It just happened so quick.
After Aniston's death, Megan wanted her baby's milk to help other babies, and she found Mother's Milk Bank.
After it's been pasteurized.
The Fort Worth-based nonprofit is one of only 25 human milk banks in the U.S. It distributes milk to hospital NICUs for premature or sick babies.
There's a limited supply of milk, and so the sickest babies get the milk first.
When donations come in, Mother's Milk Bank pasteurizes the milk and analyzes its nutrients to make sure preemies get the right amount.
Human milk has immunological properties that protect any infant from infection. And an infection in preterm and sick, tiny babies is life-threatening.
For the older babies.
Dr. Paul Lansdowne with Methodist Mansfield Medical Center says human milk makes a significant difference for premature babies in their NICU.
So it shortens their time in the NICU, in the NICU, and just improves their chances of doing well overall.
Megan Bryan knows the importance of donated milk.
He was 3 pounds, 8 ounces.
Her baby Daniel was 10 weeks premature, and she was not producing milk yet.
And so I was very happy and thankful that the milk bank was available and that he was able to get this milk.
Hello.
Reagan admits that it is difficult to pump milk when her baby is no longer with her.
It's the most excruciating pain that every single time.
But she says doing something for other babies helps her cope.
If I'm able to save one child, it just means the world to me.
Lori, it's so sad to hear her story, but she's so strong for sharing it with us. Is she going to continue? Because she's done it a month now, right? So
yeah, she wants to, if she can, keep donating milk for as long as she planned to nurse Aniston. She's already donated 200 ounces of milk, and that's enough to help dozens of babies in the NICU.
Lots of babies. Lori, thank you.